Yeah. I've got to keep my focus. I need to grow. It's something deep within my soul. That's all I know. I need to keep my focus for me to grow. Patching the pieces to the puzzle till it's whole.
Yo, it's like I'm trying to find my groove place. Or a new way to improve on my duties into a new pace. I try to make the most of my options and move straight. I'm grateful off top when every day's a new day. I'm thankful for the very thought that I could do great things with the wisdom and knowledge obtained from mood change. Control the way I react before I do things. Now mistakes I made in the past serve me as true gain. Unique in my mindset, but I'm just another human trying to make it through this life quest. At times life's too much to really digest, so I'm just sticking to mine, trying to make my life stretch. 5X, so it's progression over everything. Live below my means within my boundaries for a steady gain. Pushing every day is how I make it through this heavy pain and search for better ways and trying to elevate to better things.
I've got to keep my focus. I need to grow. It's something deep within my soul. That's all I know. I need to keep my focus for me to grow. Patching the pieces to the
trying to do my best to make it in life. Shell shock from my past, but try to take it in stride. Crime monkey on my back every day with advice. I don't take it, but don't shake him, cause I stay on a climb. Yeah, and I'm doing great, staying in mind. I don't need no fake breaking, trying to save him some time. I just need to stay patient and awake on the grind. Increasing bank statements in the state of my mind. I grit for my family cause it's worth it. Cause otherwise I feel to stay living, don't have a purpose. I use the gifts I'm giving addictively cause they're working, but I'm searching for the piece to the puzzle to make it perfect. It's urgent, so I don't really kick back. Losing touch with the ones I'm living for. Man, that shit's whack. And I'm just getting more to get the shit back. Trying to be the source of the future, I hope they dig that.
I've got to keep my focus. I need to grow. It's something deep within my soul. That's all I know. I need to keep my focus for me to grow. Pieces to the puzzle till it's whole.
I just wonder, how long will I live? And not as much about what's after, cause it's all what it is. Deep thoughts and opinions got evolved as a kid. From my hospital beds and re-evolved on my biz. But in any case, time is all we ever have to appreciate, so never should we let it pass. Without a purpose or an aim to gain a better past, I try to live the moment in direction on a steady path. But which way should we go? It's all perspective. Every single thing that we know has been all collected. From everything exposed, been shown, taught to his lessons, and reflected on his reference to better living. And progression. So to question direction is just a quest to live the best within discretion, cause perfection is subjective. It's all perception of a person from their test, because a simple thing to some is expected, to others it's a blessing.